much it went on. Mom, I didn't know that I loved you so, but I'll prove it when this war is won. I'm writing this down in a trench, Mom. Don't scold if it isn't so neat. Our orders, and Mom, we will carry them through. I'll finish this letter the first chance I get, but now I'll just say I love you. Then the mother's old hands began to tremble. She fought against tears in her eyes, but they came unashamed, for there was no name, and she knew that her darling had died. That night, as she knelt by her bedside, she prayed, "Dear Lord above, hear my plea. Protect all those sons who are fighting tonight, and dear God, keep Australia free."